like there's always that one couple that lights up the room when they walk in. They always take the best Instagram pictures, and you know they are just meant to be together. You guys probably thought I was talking about Natalie and Alex, but I was talking about me and Natalie. Natalie and Alex's relationship, I've been lucky to call him one of my best friends. The three of us have spent countless weekends together at the cabin, probably a few too many nights dancing at moonlight, and we've also experienced a few failed camping trips and nights finishing a whole Dairy Queen cake in one sitting. I couldn't be more thankful that you're the one that stole my best friend's heart. You are patient, motivated, and know just how to make Natalie laugh. Not only that, but you have become a part of the Demke family these past 8 years. As you guys do life together, please remember to be patient with one another. Make time to do things that you love, and don't forget to laugh with each other. I'm so excited for the adventure you two are on, and I hope today I will find the love that you guys share with one another.
I feel like new sunglasses, like a brand new pair of jeans. I feel like taking chances. I feel a lot like 17.
Once said at TJ and Carly's wedding, cheers to true love.
Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dance. Like I can fly and don't even think of touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new.
when I close.